My favorite part is definitely the people. The people you get to work with and the people you get to meet. You get to meet different people every day, every week. You get students, hopeful students coming. You get past students coming who haven't seen the building in 5 years and they always come and they're shocked. And then like the artists and the curators, and just guests in general, the other docents. We have a lot of like retired individuals who just love art. And everyone has a different story, so it's always really interesting.
I think the blend of the way that they put the academics in line with, especially an entrepreneurship faculty, with the experiences that I've been having here, it's been fantastic. So for example, I just finished something called Design Thinking. It was a five-day intensive course. Generally it's a 13-week course condensed into 5 days, and it was held at the DMZ. And that was a fantastic opportunity to not only be able to get a credit for my degree, but at the same time find these really cool principles that I'll be able to apply to my company, right? You always have to think creatively and, you know, forward thinking, and that was a fantastic example that's very recent of how the school, the DMZ, and my company all sort of benefit from the Ryerson environment.
So my favorite part of the Mac is that it's a state-of-the-art building. The outside looks old, but when you come inside, it's pretty new, brand new, 20th century. The gym is pretty good compared to the rack. We have a lot more lockers, and the equipment is brand new compared to the rack as well, so that's why I like the Mac.